Assalamu alaikum, this is Komal Shakeel. I did my BSc Accounting and Finance from UCI in 2011. I started in 2008. Currently, I'm working as an independent consultant with the World Bank, with other donor agencies, and I do some research work with the leading think tanks in the country. I had an amazing time in UCI, but also very challenging. The degree is very competitive. The degree is also very rigorous. But UCI was a great support. I have also cultivated lifelong friendships in UCI. So some of my most valuable friends are, I met them in UCI. So I would say this is a place where quality people come together because they are united by a rigorous work ethic.